Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 471. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 471 can also be written as 471 raised to the power 2. Okay, now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 471. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 471, and do the multiplication. So let's begin with this one. Now 1 into any number is that number. So 1 into 1 is 1, 1 into 7 is 7, and 1 into 4 is 4. Now this 7, 7 ones are 7, 7 sevens are 49, 4 carry. 7 fours are 28 plus 4 is 32. Now this 4, 4 ones are 4, 7 fours are 28, 2 carry, 4 fours are 16 plus 2 is 18. Add everything, 1, 4, 1 here. 4 plus 1, 5, 14, plus 4, 18, 1 here, 1 here, 2, 1 here, 2. So the answer will be 221841. That will be square for the number 471. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.